A football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The massive lead! Marvellous goal! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages.
It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Arsenal trail at this early stage. And Aubameyang! And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, what a ball!
Given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Mbappe, and he's got a hit!
Mbappe.
Now it's Aubameyang. Gets away from his opponents, goes for goal! He has done it! Just one goal in it now! Game
is he good by not committing sooner?
Arsenal get themselves back into contention.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Big chance! Needed a better pass there. Forward it goes, and the counter is on. Going through, a chance! That's the start of the second half. Messi's real chance! Tries a shot! Vieira plays it out to the flank. Vieira has a goal! Hoists it forward. Now it's Aubameyang. Did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. He gets past his man, Mbappe! No mistake! A two-goal cushion!
This was the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their...
Towering! This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Arsenal are actually displaying tremendous fighting. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
5 minutes left on the clock. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Mbappe! Good reason for optimism here.
He This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.